tools required for installation are flathead screwdriver, an 18 millimeter wrench, a 10 millimeter socket, a 2.5 millimeter Allen key, and a quarter inch drive ratchet. Installation time is 30 minutes. Installation difficulty is a 2 out of 5. Remove the check valve from the oil separator. Pinch down on the gray tab linked to the port on the check valve to release the quick disconnect. Some models do not have this system. If your vehicle does not, then you will simply take off your oil cap. Remove the engine cover by lifting the front edge and sliding it forward. Note the clips on the engine cover for reassembly. They attach to pegs on the back of the engine. There are two ports on the PCV side of the system you'll need to tap into. Use a flathead screwdriver to push down on the small tabs of the quick disconnects on these ports. Pull the quick disconnects away from the ports to release them. Find the out hose provided in your kit and attach the end with the quick disconnect to the lower port that comes out of the engine block. Feed the hose underneath the throttle body sensor. The other end of the hose will connect to the in port on the catch can later in the install. Take the hose in your kit and attach the end with the quick disconnect to the intake manifold port. Feed this hose under the throttle body wire as well, sending the end without the quick disconnect through first and back toward the catch can. This will attach the outside of the catch can. Remove the bolt and washer that secures the upper radiator support. Then remove the upper radiator support. Transfer the rubber bushing from the upper radiator support to the appropriate slot on the Mishimoto catch can bracket. Make sure the bushing sits flush around the top of your bracket. Wrap Teflon tape around the barb section of each plastic fitting, and then screw the fittings into the catch can. Use an 18 millimeter wrench to tighten them down. Install the Mishimoto bracket to the area where you remove the radiator support using the original bolt and washer. The bracket will rest against the radiator, but there is a foam pad on the backside to keep it from potentially scraping the metal. Attach the catch can to the bracket using the hardware included in your kit. Slide a worm gear clamp over the hose that will connect to the in port on the catch can. Then connect the hose to the port and tighten the clamp. Do the same for the hose that will connect to the out port. Reinstall the engine cover. Reinstall the oil separator and reattach the check valve quick disconnect. If you do not have an oil separator, you will simply reinstall your oil cap.